Dennis is a menace with his anyone for tennis and beseeching me to come and keep the score. And Maud says, oh Lord, I'm so terribly bored, I really can't stand it anymore. I'm going out to dinner with a gorgeous singer to a little place I found down by the quay. Her name is Patricia. She calls herself Delicia, and the reason isn't very hard to see. She says God made her a sinner just to keep fat men thinner as they tumble down in heaps before her feet. They hang around in groups like battle-weary troops. One can often see them queue right down the street. You see, Patricia, or Delicia, not only is a singer, she also removes all her clothing. For Patricia is the best stripper in town. And with a swing of the hips, she started to strip to tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a lick of her lips, she undid all the clips. Patricia was arrested, and everyone detested the manner in which she was exposed. Later on in court, well, everybody thought a summer run in jail would be proposed. But the judge said, Patricia, or may I say Delicia, the facts of this case lie before me. Case dismissed! This guy! Was in her working clothes. And with a swing of her hips, she started a strip to tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a lip.